I almost forgot to show the angle. See if we can pick this up. Hold it right there. It gives it about 18 degrees per side.